always thought of myself as the images are universal, and it's proven. Wherever I go, people accept the images as their own. It's not like I'm an American artist or an Italian artist or a French artist or whatever. Sometimes I'll just stand up before a blank canvas and look at it and just visualize, because I'm the type of artist that really is best, I think, when I could conceive an idea in my head, which is vague and cloudy, and then put all the pieces together on canvas. It's funny the way it happens. It's easy. I mean, sometimes it's too easy. We go through life trying to reach for our goals, and it's almost better if they're just out of your reach and you keep on trying to grab it. The excitement in life is the chase, is the continuation of the dream. Felt it was my life's ambition, life's destiny to be an artist. As an artist, you're constantly learning, your vision keeps changing, and I feel now my vision is purer than it's ever been. I feel really confident in what I do, and when my hand touches a canvas, I feel confident, and when my mind thinks of an idea, I feel confident. I've had so much life in me for so many ideas to express myself, and they've all been in Technicolor. They've all been bright, and they've all been energetic, and a thick application of paint, which I hardly ever did before.
Would you say that about 90% of the people wind up in purgatory?
I think everybody has to go to purgatory.
Everybody. Sure. Nobody's perfect.
Okay.
No. And then
That's fair.
Right, from there, they stay there for maybe a couple of weeks or so.
You think so, huh?
Yeah, I should have put a slot machine in this painting, because to me, purgatory is going to Vegas again. That's a killer.
Okay.
But I had fun doing this painting. A lot of fun.
We gather primarily today to remember the life of Ramon Santiago. This is truly what Ramon would want us to do, to not only remember him, but console one another by our presence here this morning.
I actually live the way I paint. I paint the way I live.